I am Dr. Harbans Lal. Today I am going to talk about very interesting technique of heart attack removal called flower petal technique, first demonstrated by Dr. Kumar J. Doctor from Mumbai. Heart attack may be considered to have two nuclei, one central core called endonucleus surrounded by exonucleus. While doing direct chop, intentionally or unintentionally, you may hold exonucleus and chop it, leaving endonucleus intact. In such scenarios, this technique is extremely safe and useful. Now watch the video. We are going to operate with vacuum setting of 500 mm of mercury, flow rate of 36 cc per minute, power in pulse mode at 40%, and will be using long and sharp chopper. After minimal proximal sculpting, exonucleus is held by creating a vacuum seal and chopping is started. Observe the speeding of the exonucleus by placing the chopper little towards the periphery. This split can be extended behind the endonucleus with ease. Now we hold the exonucleus once again and start splitting. You can see the second split has been achieved. The process is repeated and we get another split which is going behind the nucleus. Now we will rotate the nucleus and create few more splits into the exonucleus till whole of the exonucleus is divided and it produces a flower petal appearance. And endonucleus throughout is left intact, and you can see that this exonucleus is going behind the endonucleus and it may not be reaching at the center and may be attached over there, but that makes no difference into the final outcome which can be handled later. So now we are more or less through to the splitting of the exonucleus, and the small part of the exonucleus got separated which we are going to consume. Now we will lift the hardest part of the nucleus which is called endonucleus and see how easily it gets lifted up from the exonucleus. Now this small hard nucleus can be easily emulsified safely into the central safe zone. Never you will have to go to the periphery or in the unsafe zone, and this is far away from the cornea. Once this endonucleus is completely emulsified into the central safe zone, then we will start emulsifying the peripheral or the exonucleus, which is now very easy to emulsify. Removal of endonucleus creates a lot of space in the center for safe removal of exonucleus. Though these petals of the flowers are attached at the center, but they pose no problem and get separated easily. Once again, hold at the anterior part of the petal, pull it into the center and emulsify there. Rotate the exonucleus. Most of the exonucleus has been removed. Now only three petals are left. We flip the exonucleus and emulsify at the center so that they are separated from each other. You can see how comfortably heart cataract is removed without causing any stress on genules, danger to the posterior capsule, and damage to the endothelium. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe our channel.